Hello, this is Wouter Snoek from GLIM. I am making a small video to help you with installation of the 86-inch touchscreens. From the flight case, there are three components that come out. That is the base here and the lift with the mounting plate, plus the monitor itself. The only thing that has been assembled up till now is that the lift is mounted on the base with four bolts. Here's the toolbox. The toolbox contains all the necessary tools. It's quite simple, really. So four bolts mounted this whole assembly onto the base. The only thing that remains to be done is to lift the monitor onto the mounting plate and fasten the bolts. After mounting the screen onto the lift and activating the screen with the remote control, which I have here, you see the home screen with the Lily logo appearing. There's only one job to be done before getting to work. This is the remote control unit for the lift, and it's now in its lowest position, and we can electrically lift it to the desired height. It can go quite high, so it takes a while, but it can go pretty high. When the screen is assembled on the lift, I can use the remote control or to activate the screen with the standard screen menu. It takes a few seconds. The slot PC will start automatically. And you can do anything with Windows functionality. You open and you close, you present, it does whatever you want it to do. If you want to switch between the slot PC and the standard menu of the television, you open this menu and you can select either slot PC or something else. And this is the standard television menu. If you want to change back, go to the slot PC and the slot PC will start up. Lastly, I want to point out how things are put inside the flight case. There are three components. If the camera can come closer, up front here is the stand with the wheels on it. Behind that is the mounting plate with the lift. And if we go to the back, the screen is inserted vertically into the flight case, and the two top covers can be put on. Thank you.